Liberty Link soybeans are a new technology that are available from Bayer Crop Science Company. The thing that makes Liberty Link soybeans unique is that they were specifically engineered to tolerate the herbicide Ignite. Ignite is a non-residual broad-spectrum herbicide that controls a wide range of weeds commonly found in soybeans. One of the most useful uses of this technology is to control glyphosate-resistant pigweed, such as this field that we're standing in right here. Residual herbicides look very good with the Liberty Link technology. Unlike Roundup Ready or glyphosate-tolerant soybeans, where this technology has pretty much been used as a standalone, here in this field we've used Authority MTZ as well as Valor in order to provide residual control, and then came back with the herbicide Ignite. Right now we're seeing excellent control of pigweed in this field. The optimum timing for Ignite on pigweed is when they are very small. You want the pigweed to be somewhere in the 2 to 4 leaf stage, approximately 1 to 2 inches tall. If we let the pigweeds get too big, we will miss them with Ignite over the top. And again, Ignite does not have any residual to the product, so you need to add some residual to it. We recommend Ignite Dual. If no dual was used pre-plant, it's a good idea to follow up with an Ignite Dual early post, especially in a pigweed infested field.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.